And a crash involving multiple people kills a pregnant woman and hurts another person in Napoleonville. Louisiana State Police say Tia Gorell was killed around 11 Tuesday morning on Highway 308 when a Jeep crossed the center line and sideswiped a truck pulling a camper trailer before hitting Gorell's car head-on. The driver of the Jeep was hurt and taken to a New Orleans hospital. Everyone in the crash was wearing a seatbelt. Toxicology reports are pending.